Hello world, it's Rational Pie, and I'm here today to play a game that you may be familiar with, Super Mario Maker. I don't know why it's taking me this long to play this game. I've had it for a long time. I didn't know how I was going to react to a game that's going to frustrate the hell out of me. So, I did want to go ahead and start playing it because I just think it's going to be a great time. I love watching other YouTubers play this game, especially Markiplier. His descent into madness was hilarious. Alright, so what am I supposed to... Okay. So I'm just playing the normal mode for 100 Mario Challenge. That was lucky. I love the sound effects. It's awesome. No! Really? Is there another one? Damn it. I forgot just to pass it down. I'm such an idiot. Did I just screw up the whole thing? Is this really how we're going to start the episode? Is this really how we're going to start this series? With me kicking... Now, I'm not saying I'm great at games by any stretch of the imagination, but I'm better than that! Now I'm never going to find it again. I am never going to find it again. Ever. I probably already passed it. I already know I passed it. How did I find it the first try? And now it's going to take me probably 10 more tries because I'm running out of time. And I'm never going to find it again. This is so stupid. The flower. Ah! Yeah! That's observation, my friend. Alright, so we're 1-for-1 and I already lost a life. If I lose more than 20 lives in this normal, I'm going to be very disappointed in myself. Because, you know, I grew up with these games. I should be better than this. But, well, I guess we'll see what happens. Again, this is just the normal mode. I am going to be playing the expert mode. I'm probably going to do half the levels in one episode for normal and half in another episode. So these episodes might be a little bit longer than probably what I wanted them to be. But we'll see how it goes. You know, this is just for fun. Just for fun. I almost did easy, but I was like, no, I'm better. Oh, community. Hey, how about that? I hate you, community. You bring me pain every time I think about you in Super Smash Brothers. And now you're going to bring me pain in Super Mario Maker. That's okay. This is not going well. When I get frustrated, I get quiet. Which is why I have not recorded this as of yet. Really? This is normal. How am I ever going to impress the YouTubes if I can't... Oh, no, this is not too difficult. Leave me alone. How am I ever going to impress everybody if I can't even get past the normal levels? Screw you, Hammer Bros. Alright, so I think past here should be pretty explanatory. I don't know why anybody... No! I should have committed! Come on, man! This might be my only episode. It's already frustrating the hell out of me. And I don't handle frustration well. I'm a very laid-back person. I like just to chill. I like just to hang out. Have a good time. I don't like to get mad. I don't like to yell at things. That's not my thing. Here we go. Whatever. You know what? Whatever. It's fine. I'll use the home device. Crap. Alright. Alley-oop! Here we go. Oh, shit. Okay. I didn't care. I won. That's all that matters. That's all that matters, is that you win. The process doesn't matter. If as long as you get to point A to point B, it's all good. See, some of the world records in this game are ridiculous. Like, I mean, you'll play some of those games where it's just... it automatically pushes you to the end, but yet some people beat it 15 seconds before then. Not doing anything. Not doing anything at all. I'm just gonna... let it do its thing. This is one of those levels I was talking about. I was just talking about this. And I want to know the time it takes to make something like this. I mean, this is crazy. I just can't even imagine taking the time to do this. I probably will give it a go to see how it looks like trying to make my own level. And I'll probably make a video of that. Hey, I got 3 1-ups out of that, too. That's awesome. But, yeah, as I was saying, I'll probably try to make my own level and make a video about that, see how it goes, and then I'll challenge everybody to that. See, how am I supposed to pick up that extra 0.1 seconds to get the world record? You know, whatever, it's fine. Next up. Maybe I won't make a complete mockery of myself in this game. Maybe I will stand a chance. Bowser. Okay, so it's just gonna start me out with a... okay. Hey, how's it going, guys? Oh. Alright. Whatever. YOLO! Oh, hey, guys. What's up? I'm good at this. I'm feeling very good about this. I'm 100 lives still, baby. It's like I haven't even lost a life. I am doing so awesome at this. You know what? These expert courses got nothing on me. Nothing. What are they even going to do? I'm talking so much shit right now, but I just know when I get to those levels, it's going to end horribly. And I'm going to cry. I'm going to cry on my channel about this stupid game, and it's going to make me feel horrible. I'm not at the point yet where I don't trust everything. Though I do feel... oh, hey. Goombas. See you later. You guys enjoy whatever it is you're doing. God damn it. Whatever. Hey. I think I might just be getting some of the easiest ones out there, to be honest with you. So, I mean, if I just blaze right through this, we may do this all in one episode, because I've only been recording for, like, 8 minutes. So, I guess 8 minutes is... I'm rambling. This is a new series, a series I've never done before. So I apologize, but I think this is going to be a good one. I think I'm going to really enjoy making this series with you guys. Okay, so got to go fast. Oh, they split up into two. I did not know that. This is actually one of me and my wife's favorite things to do, is just to play the new Super Mario Brothers for the Wii U and stuff like that, just our own free time, whatever. Oh, no! Better than that. I swear, if I lose to a Goomba, that is just the worst. You might as well just stop playing. Really? Come on, man! What are you doing? I guess it's my fault for spinning. It's alright, still got 98. Okay. I need to remember all of the buttons. Because the new Mario has the spin, and I don't remember that. Of course, you know, it probably would have helped me a lot playing through the other Mario games, but, you know, hey, that's fine. So, let me know what you think of this series as I'm playing it, because I do want to hear from you. Well, I think I might have just fucked up here. Yeah. I live. Okay, go here. Let's see how this goes. Here we go. Well, that did a whole lot of nothing. Whatever. I'll leave. Alright, where are you gonna take me? Are you actually gonna help or are you gonna hurt? Alright, there's no one. I've also got Dark Souls to play. So I'm putting myself in a position to where it's gonna be great. I'm gonna get myself mad. I'm gonna get myself worked up. I'm probably gonna get myself a heart attack because I'm getting kinda old, man. I'm 27 years old, I mean that's practically 50. I'm still at 100 lives. Okay, so key here. I almost gave that up. Don't stop believing. I think that was just an unfortunate circumstance. I'm going to try it again. And we're going to do better at it! Mario, don't you do this to me. Being you've had a good... No! Mario, you sack of shit. Come on, man. God, just losing two lives just frustrates the hell out of me. I just can't imagine if I'm stuck at a level and it costs me, like... 12 lives. Son of a bitch. Come on, man! Is this just a timing thing that I'm just messing up? That I'm just... I think the expert episodes for this series is gonna be a blast. And by a blast, I mean it might give me a heart attack. Son of a gun. Whatever. Pick up the mush and lose the mush promptly and then fall to my death! Oh god. This is giving me a fucking heart attack. I should be getting this mad this early into it. But I hate dying. I just hate it when things don't go the way I expect them to go. And so when I expect Mario to run and or jump and then do things he doesn't fucking do, then I expect him to do those things. Why did you? I hit the button. My table's weak. My soul is weak. Why? Okay. It's okay. We're doing okay. I've been needing to get this frustration out some way, somehow. Why not just kill Mario 70 times? Why won't you jump, Mario? Now you put yourself in this position, Mario. Son of a bitch, Mario. Come on, man. You're better than that. Probably could've just... Stop. Stop! Tell you? Oh. Ah. Hello. B-O-S-S. Boss. That was the easiest boss I've ever fought. See, that level was so much easier than I made it out to be. But I got three more extra lives. I mean, the levels I've been getting have been very, very generous, and I kind of feel bad for it. I kind of expected to have a lot harder of a time with this. But that's okay. You know, whatever. I'm not going to complain. Except I was just complaining. Oh, God, hey! The fuck are you? You look like a giant red rocket. Ah, there's my first penis. Go, Mario! Come on! I started assuming that long to make my first penis joke of the day. Good job, Jamie. I'm irrational. Bye. Go Mario, go. Go Mario, go. Go Mario, go. Go Mario, go. You can't catch me, you can't catch me. Alright, so that's 8 levels. That's about 15 minutes. Alright, I think I'm going to stick with my original plan to half in the normal now, half in the next episode. Then we'll play with a couple levels, and then we'll go to expert. So, if you liked it, hit the like button. A subscribe is always appreciated. It really does help out the channel whenever you share, like, comment on the videos. I know I'm still a small channel. I am looking to get to 100 subscribers soon. 100 subscribers, I have a really kind of funny idea that I wanted to do for the 100 subscriber video. So share with your friends. I hope you guys really enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good one.